hey, boys and girls, I'm actually back into Fortnite again, and now I'm bored of Minecraft again. I don't know what games I want to play, dude.
But before I get right into the video, I want you guys to go to the item shop in Fortnite and use supported creator code Zyle is back.
Reason being
is this guy, Zyle on Twitch, his dad has late stage cancer, and this kid has been grinding out Twitch just all day for donations and all that stuff to be able to get enough money to help his dad out.
What the fuck?
So it would really help if you guys could use his supported creator code in the shop. Oh, Matthew, I'm recording a video now.
Oh, okay.
I have to kick you now. Goodbye.
Wait, listen to this.
You're my friend now. We're having soft tacos later.
Okay, well, I have no idea where I was, but yeah, use his creator code in the item shop. It'll really help him out. Even if you just buy something small, it'll really help him out. Anyway, now let's get into the video. So, I'm going to be trying to win Fortnite today at the lowest resolution possible, which makes the game look like this. Oh, God, dude. I feel like I'm playing a game on the NES right now, dude. You can't even see these, you can't even see their eyes, dude. They're just, they're just 2 pixels. Trash.
What?
Okay, let's just do this, dude. Let's just get into this. I want to get this over with. So, some things look okay, like this right here, the loading screen. It looks just fine. But, as soon as we get into the game, you can see how bad this looks. Why are my FPS actually dropping right now? This is terrible. Okay, boys, here we go. I can't even see anything. I feel like I'm playing blind. You guys remember how you could toggle the super secret settings mode on Minecraft and then you get the blurry version? That's how I feel right now. This is how it looks. So, I'm just gonna go Mega Mall and hope for the best. Alright, well, terrible landing because I wasn't paying attention, but, gray pistol, uh-huh, there we go. Is that a suppressed pistol? Alright, boys, this is going good,
Okay, I switched recording software because, OBS was giving me lag, and OBS, was looking really bad with the actual stuff, and oh god. Now because of that, he has a shotgun! Bro, this is gonna be a bruh moment. Unless I can just escape. Can I just run? Okay, we're coming up on 8-bit land here, and yeah, hopefully this goes well. I want to find meds, ideally a chug jug, but we did find a shotgun, so that's good. Oh god, somebody's here.
Bruh.
Bro, what? How did those 2 shots not hit? That's so weird. Oh, we're just on white? Okay, we're good. Where did he go? I don't know why I reset that edit. All right, well, there goes that med kit that we just used. If in the next video, you guys want to see me play on a Steam controller, dude, one of these things, like the video, dude. I know, I never ask for likes and I'm weird. Oh shit, oh my God. That was the last thing I was expecting right now. I'm not even gonna lie. How many fucking stinks does this guy have, bro? Chill. You just got clapped, bro. Oh my God. Jesus Christ, I had tons of stinks though, but they only did 20 HP to me, so I'm happy about it. And he had more? I'm just gonna slowly travel up this mountain and be like, yeah. But dude, we've made it top 8. That's pretty damn good. I'm gonna use this just an OBS can. I think that's a person. That's definitely a person. I can't even see how much I hit them for, dude. And they are just out, dude. They're gone like the wind. Oh, I hit them for 51 headshot, though. Oh, shit, there's a guy there. Okay, 99% sure that's a guy. That might be the guy that was from before. It is. It's the Demi. I think that's a Demi. Oh, you're screwed now. Boy! Bro, they actually just destroyed me. I had to shoot them once for 38, and they just clapped me. By the way, I have no idea what that reaction was, dude. That was so cringy. Oh, you're screwed now. Boy!
Boy, if you don't...
This is good looking good. We have a drum gun, but we don't have a shotgun yet. But it'll be fine, because we'll find one.
Oh, shit!
There's a whole ass guy behind me. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Ah, dude, this guy's actually cracked. He's cracked. He's insane. He doesn't miss. Where is he? Is that him? I don't even know if that's him. Bro, what the f***? I think I'm gonna get out of here, dude. That was terrifying. Oh, God. They always catch me off guard, dude. Bro, it's a soccer skin, I think. I can't tell, though, because I'm literally disabled. I shot him twice already, dude. Should I just go push? I think I should. Bro, this guy's sweaty. Yeah, nice shot, nerd.
Bruh.
Bitch!
Wait, what?
How? Why are you mad?
Wait, what? He actually killed me? How weak is he, dude? He's gotta be so weak. Significant, more like not fucking significant whatsoever because you waste your entire life on a video game. I already feel myself getting tilted. Sure, Viking Village works. That's a good landing spot, right? I'm not gonna lie. I kind of want to take these games slow because I can't see shit, dude. Fetus Deletus took the L. Oh, shit. I don't even know where these guys are, dude. I can't tell if he's peeking or not. So I have to pretty much push, like, so I can see. Wait, he died to a trap? Well, shit, now I have to get all the way to circle. And there's a guy around me somewhere. Ooh, should I take it? No, I'm gonna take the pump, dude, because oh, that's a baller. Ballers are trash. Bro, this is what ballers do. You shoot them, and as soon as you shoot them, they start running. And then as soon as I break his baller right now, he's gonna start running. Like, he's not gonna fight. Oh, no, maybe he is gonna fight. Wow. He's brave. Is he seriously just turtling? All right, check me out then. Oh, God. Why would you do that? You big dork. God. Oh, I don't think I got that triangle in. I definitely didn't. Unless I did. That's his. Break it. Do it. You're dead. You're dead. I got sniped at from another direction, but you're dead. Nice shot. Oh my God, I'm so weak now, bro. No way. He shot me for so much with his combat. Oh, and this is just fantastic, isn't it? Yeah, I bet you're really a real great player, aren't you? Just stealing my kills and my loot and all that. Yeah, you're pretty good, huh? You know what? I don't like this guy. I really don't. I'm gonna go kill him. Even though he amounts to about 3 pixels on my screen, I'm gonna go kill him, dude. That's right, I shot you twice. What are you gonna do about it? Huh, you big bully? Uh-huh. Yeah, you're just gonna face through my shit. Okay, I shook like really bad there. How? What the hell? I hate this ice, dude. I can't tell what's going on, like, at all. There we go. Okay. Okay, now I have to take this chug drug pretty quick now. Now let's play the game. Hope nobody fucking third parties me while I'm taking this chug jug. He's actually going for no scopes, which is respectable. Oh my God, bro. He's so sweaty. No way. He just got absolutely sniped, dude. Now I just have to not lose to this guy in low res. That's all I gotta do. Where is he? Oh, and of course I took damage to that. That's cool. I literally don't have the mats for this shit, dude. Great shot, nerd. Oh, look who's out of shield now. Who's choking now? That's right. That's you. That's you, dog. What's good? What's good? What's good, dude? What?
Well, guys, there you have it. An actual upload. I have to be kind of quiet right now because it's 5:41 a.m. and I've been up all night editing. I wanted to thank you guys for the support recently. It's been insane. So, looking at some of my recent videos, the support from you guys has been insane. It's honestly been a dream to me. Lots of my latest just videos in general have reached over 100 views, which is to me that's insane. And it really warms my heart to know that some of you guys are actually enjoying some of my videos. And since 3 months ago, when I was at around 290 subscribers, I think I gained, or I would say around, I don't know, 60 subs. It might not seem like a lot, but dude, to me, that's just, it's mind-blowing. So whether you're a recent subscriber or an OG subscriber, I want to thank you all for the support. Also, not to mention my dope 13-year-old gaming setup. I knew that title was going to get those views. managed to get 2.8k views, dude. That's pretty insane, and it's actually my first video to get over 100 likes. With the feedback and stuff that I'm getting from you guys, there's really no reason for me not to upload more often, so I'm just gonna go on a spree, dude, and I'm gonna start uploading a whole bunch. Probably. I don't know what else to say besides I'm stoned. You guys are honestly amazing, and I'll see you guys all in another video. Peace out.